Sacrificing time, though we thought the best of it was just to find more things in our busy life. And I want to just recline, relax and free my mind, but then it flies till my life has passed me by. So insecure of missing out on my youth, though I'm figuring out just where I'm supposed to be. Then remembering my age tends to complicate things. What is mama expecting of me for the family stability? So rearrange my dreams, and I wake up to see they have followed and be saying, what has happened to the laughter, happened to the days we enjoyed the simple things? What has happened? It's unnatural, happened to the way. Now look what you got yourself into. Why you feeling so confused? Do you think you're breaking the rules by following your heart? Don't know what to do. Others say that your dreams won't come true. You're afraid of your own point of view. But they're stuck in a place that hurts because they gave in to temptation first. Saying, what has happened to the laughter? Happened to the days we enjoyed the simple things? What has happened? It's unnatural. Happened to the way. Are you truly happy when you're trying to please everybody? You want to be somebody wealthy, we strive to be. Yeah, we want it all free. So obsessed with the time. Well, quality got life and some being behind. Yeah, yes. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. So tell me, what has happened to the laughter? Happened to the days we enjoyed the simple things? What has happened? It's unnatural, happened to the way. So tell me, what has happened to the laughter? Happened to the days we enjoy the simple things? What has happened? It's unnatural, happened to